it's time for the African policymakers just to switch from this speech or this position of managing the vicious cycle of poverty and starting managing what is ours, wealth, natural resources. So we need to break this vicious cycle. And the African Union, I believe, is in the best position to help heads of state, to help policymakers to do this switch.